stone pier, which once jutted out into the river from the shore next to the Sailors' Church, the Church of Our Lady and St. Nicholas. You can see the church at the back and...
side of the river.
As we approach Seagham, look out for the large bell at the landing stage.